YouTube, and today we will be learning on how to make a last second Father's Day gift. And the things you will need are a bunch of popsicle sticks and a hot glue gun with hot glue refills. And that's not the only one. And what you want to do is that, first off, you would probably want to make a base or look at an image that you want to do, so then you can go from there. And I made two of these off camera because I want it to be a heart. And then after you make your bases, wow, this is some cheap crap. After you finish making your bases, then use your base, which is one, to start off your hot glue and, I forgot what popsicle sticks are, but I have to highly, and I mean highly advise you, do not glue this to this. Oh my god, I did that off camera before, and ugh. But you'll want to hot glue the top of the popsicle stick and not stick it on your base though. But then after you're done with that, then you want it to kind of conform to the shape of that, which is kind of like drawing over it, but you know, not hot gluing it directly. And then after you're finished hot gluing your first thing, you want to keep on using that same method, which is hot glue on the top, not to the bottom. But make sure that it's perfectly aligned all the way, or else it might mess it up and make it uneven. Ugh. And this is so then it can attain the exact same shape. So then, you know, it won't be that rickety because, trust me, it's gonna end up rickety. I know that I haven't done it off camera and I did the exact same thing, but trust me, I think we all know it'll turn out rickety. Burns on my fingers. Ooh. Who is that? Oh, Backstreet Boys. What kind of band is that name? What is that band name? I really actually don't know. I mean, I know songs and pop culture, but I don't know the artists. And then after you're actually done with it, then you want that sucker to dry. You really want that sucker to dry. Oh, at the right time to pick it up. Yeah, you just want it to dry and sit on your table or your lap. But make sure to put something over a hard surface, because let me just tell you, I'm doing this on my back and there's like a shoecase box on my lap. And trust me, it's hard to do. And then there we go, an exact replica. And if there you see hot glue on this side, it's from my earlier attempt. lay that down very carefully. And then you would want to do the same thing. Like, you will want to make four of these. But you can make any design you want. I actually before wanted to do an emoji, but I realized that it would take too many popsicles that I don't have, and a lot of time that I don't have, and it would take up too much space in my house, which I do not want. Ugh.
God, though.
But really, how do you guys like the music in the background? It's nice, right? It costs $3.99 because it's iHeartRadio TV. But don't worry, this will only take about like 30 or 15 some minutes to do. It's not that time consuming, and that's a sharp popsicle stick. Where did I poke my arm? That was weird. I'm so bad at this. Is it me or every single one of Cardi B's songs about money and power? Now hurry up and dry, you little bitch. And then after you're done doing all of that, what you want to do is obviously check if you got the proportions right. Pretty right. And then you would want to hot glue one in the heart and one out the heart, just to give it a little bit more support. Oh my God. Oh, please help. Please help. Please help. Please help. Oh. if you don't know, then I have to tell you right now, every time I use a hot glue gun, the next day, I promise you that this is not a lie. I actually get blisters. I mean, really. At least my creations look fabulous, though. You have to make sure that everything is actually down correctly so then it doesn't end up falling apart in the middle of construction. Try faster. You're burning my hand. And like I said, one on the inside, one on the outside. Just wait for it to dry. Okay, that seems pretty good. Whee! Ugh. Freaking thumb. But after, just let your little animation or thingamajig, wow, I'm so old. Just let your creation dry. Yay. And then make sure that your hearts are evenly proportionized. Wow. Hopefully you aren't as stupid as I am. And then you have to redo your heart because it's not evenly proportionized. Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain to take apart. Ooh! Do you see that glob? That thing is as big as my thumb. Good. So then now, since you, hopefully you guys just made it perfectly the first time, but I hope you guys are watching the whole entire video, though, I really do. Why? Can you do something to make me feel alright? Please? I swear. Screw Father's Day. After this, I think I'm gonna frickin' burn it.
No, 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 no. Go the frick. Go.
Stay the frick there.
13.
Stay the frick there, please.
What's this? Oh, Drake.
I don't really like Drake. It's like, I like rappers, but not Drake. I don't know why, though. I just don't like Drake. Yay! It's even now. And I gotta wait for it to dry. This better look good as heck or else. F off my face. I'm out of your league. So then after everything's mostly dried, what you want to do is get some more popsicle sticks, and in the middle of each little intersection, you want to kind of hot glue it right there. Make sure it's straight and steady though. No, I really don't, Drake. No, I really don't. Ugh. I look so cringy right now. I'm freaking waiting for this to dry. You know, you can just fast forward it, please. It'll save my reputation, my channel, and maybe my social life. Do I have to watch the breakdown? Make sure it's extra secure. That was close. Make sure that it's extra supported though, because you don't want this thing falling off as soon as you give it to your fathers. Like, hey, Dad. Oh, this song. I almost forgot about this song. Took you like a shy, thought that I could chase you with a cold evening. Let a couple years water down how I'm feeling about you. Oh, back to you. And every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment. I gotta convince myself I don't want it, even though I do. You could break my heart in two. Well, I don't think I'm gonna do that on camera, because I have a lot of work, actually. But, you know, just hot glue it right here and make sure that it's extra supported and do that all around in the middle of each entire little popsicle stick, so then it can form an actual heart. And then if you want it to be extra steady, then cut a few popsicle sticks in half and glue them to the ones at kind of like curvy section right about here and here, so then it can give it some extra support. But as I say in every single video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.